So I just woke up and I came to the realization that,
what am I doing? Like, what? Why am I spending my...
Long story short, I need to get into making videos. This is what I like doing. This is where I like being every single day. I have a video today, tomorrow, the next video, or the next day, the day after that. I'm going to LA Wednesday, so I'm planning on vlogging. So if you guys are excited for the vlog, make sure to comment down below. You know what I'm saying? If we can just keep the support going, we're straight. You feel me? You feel me knocking? Let me in. Malu's changed. Y'all, I would figure I'd be the last person on this earth to say that, but dude, tell me where you see one good video about Malu Trevejo being nice to somebody or just being good or just a normal freaking teenager. Like, you feel me knocking? Let me in. So I'm just gonna be checking out a video. Okay, we're gonna see how she changed. I know she changed. I see she cut, look, right here on the thumbnail. She cut her hair. She has two tattoos on her stomach, a tattoo on her arm. What is this? So, we're finna check it out, okay? I just feel like, in all fairness, I need to check it out. Okay, so here we go, bro. Malu, do impress me. Bang, she shot me one time. Bang, she shot me two times. Bang, bang, bang. She shot me again, she gonna be, oh! You see, nah, she didn't change. She did not change. She said, why did you do that? Why did you do that? For the first video, I was excited to see how you changed, and you said, It still don't take away from the fact she's beautiful. God, look at that. And don't think for a second I would not cuff Malu Trevejo. Because I wouldn't. You get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Ooh! $300 cash and the car came with a blunt. Whoa! Mama a thot and she got ass and she gon' fuck up a bag. Yo! To the spot, living too fast, dropping the dump in the stash. Yo! Alright. I'm not digging for hair. Real talk. Just a bird. Whoa! But that's song. Oh. Oh, whoa. That was cringy. That was cringy. I can't stand music lyrics. Music lyrics, hell no. I just really don't dig the hairstyles. You feel me knocking, let me in. Like, I don't really like how it's like short. I feel like her long hair was like way more pretty, you know what I mean? Does she even do music anymore? I mean, this was 3 weeks ago, but. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down. Oh, just kidding. I like the short hair. Oh, okay. Dang, hold on. I dig the tattoos, though, real. Oh, I got one. Yo. Dang, she's beautiful. God. God, y'all gonna hate me. Y'all gonna hate me. I know. I'm sorry. Look at that. Oh, look. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yo. What? Yeah. Malu's nice. She changed. At least she not over here hit y'all with that boom, boom. I've had enough. I have had enough. So that concludes my consumption. I don't know what I'm saying. She's changed, dog. Real talk. She's changed. She's like a new person. I love it. So, check this out. I'm done with this video, but I'm not playing, dude. I'm making a next video. I'm making a new video right after this, okay? I'm doing Q&A. I need you guys to ask me questions for a Q&A. I'm going to post this video. You guys are going to... All right, cool. Love y'all. I really do. I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Let's go.